Now that you've defined the problem that the characters faced in the story, now you get to ideate. Ideate is when we brainstorm possible strategies to solve the problem and come up with creative solutions. First, watch the video here that highlights just the ideate phase part of the design thinking process. Then you are going to find the brainstorm ideate page on your design journal. If you have the paper version, you're going to draw all of the different ideas that you have. How could you help solve the bear's problem? Or if you chose the bees, how could you help solve their problem? Or how could you help solve both of their problems? What could you design? What could you build? What could you create? You're going to draw and label it. And when you label it, that means you draw a picture, but you may put a word to help you remember what it is. If you are using the seesaw, go ahead and brainstorm on a piece of paper and put the picture of your brainstorming by adding the camera because it's really nice to help brainstorm on paper. Okay, so think of as many ideas as you can. How can you help solve the problem?